Everybody, I'm Kush, and let's play Dungeon Souls. This is the beta, it's on early access, and I have to thank Black Shell Media for giving me a key. Once it came to Steam, I always want to try to see what's new, so let's see what's new. And if you guys didn't see my video or know nothing about Dungeon Souls, Dungeon Souls is a top-down hack and slash game with some roguelike elements, so permadeath. You get a lot of items. A lot of items, I don't know, but you get items. You get gold, you try to improve your character using these passives. This not that much roguelike, but this are to all characters, and you can improve every time you die with the gold that you get in each run. And this is new in this in the beta build. You have, well, you don't have three skills, you have two skills. You have your auto attack on your left click, and you have two skills for your right click, and you can change at any time during the game. That's pretty much it. You have, at the start, you have three characters. You have the barbarian that has a lot of health, can take a lot of damage, and is very strong. You have the archer, there's AoE, can clear rooms very fast, and it has the most accurate auto attack. And you have the thief that is really fast, not as accurate as the archer, but probably can make a lot of damage. In this video I'm just gonna play the barbarian, just try to see what's different, and in my future videos I will try to focus on the other characters. So that's enough of an intro, let's just play it. It's all that it's important. So yeah, the barbarian, you can see, is pretty damn slow. And I have to upgrade one of the abilities. I'm going with that one because it does AoE, and it's pretty damn good having AoE in this game, I think. So another thing, I think there are like 10 levels. This is why I like this spell. You can click pretty fast. This is a mark. In each floor you have to activate a given amount of marks. I don't know how many I have to do in this floor, but I think if I go here I can see. So it's 5. And as you activate your marks or something, I don't know what it's called, you spawn a lot of enemies that you have to clear. And let me just, I fucked up. Okay, maybe not. Okay, every time you level up you get a skill point that you can put on your attack, defense, movement, critical strike. So a clear inspiration for this game is Nuclear Throne. I think you can clearly see it. And I have a golden key. Another level up! Sweet! And you can attack that, at least that projectile you can. I don't know if you can attack every projectile, but you can clear that projectile. It's pretty good. So you don't take as much damage as you would. So let's see. Maybe defense, and let's put another. Oh shit, so many things! Let's see. I don't know what that does, but rage! And that, I think that increases my damage, or my critical strike. I think it increases my critical strike. So, one thing that you guys need to know is that I fucked up. Oh, I actually thought that would damage him. That's awesome! What the hell did I do? That's pretty awesome. I need to clear these guys. So, I don't know how many levels do you have. This is an early access. I don't know how developed the game is right now. But I think the idea is to have 10 levels. So 10 dungeons. I can't go that way. Why are you alive? What the fuck? And how many do I have left? Let's see. Oh, I only have 2? Okay, this is not good. I have no idea where the hell I have to go. Oh, there's a map! Right. This time around you have a map. Fine. You have a map. There you go. That's a nice extra. This game didn't have that on the beta. And damn, this is what you do in this game. You clear rooms, you kill minions, monsters, thingies. And I think there are bosses. So pretty standard, but it's not something truly new. Right, it's a simple roguelike, simple, not that simple. It's a roguelike game. It's like a medieval. I'm always forgetting the name of the game. A medieval nuclear throne, but it's well made and. That's the most important thing. Again, doesn't have to be 100% original, but it has to be well executed. Twist. That's my opinion. Let's just. And this run has been going for quite a while. Let's try and beat something. And you reject. Fuck you! I'm stalking you, motherfucker. So something to make the game at least not impossible, because this game is really difficult. You regen a percentage of your health, and you can increase that percentage. No, no, please don't kill me. Use your fucking spell. I have no idea what the fuck is happening in my screen. Huh, bitch. Oh, gold key? Silver key. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, new start point. Let's go with Damagio. Okay, so I think there's... I need 2 more. This is really slow run. Holy fucking sh! What the hell is it? Come on, I need... Yes! That's what I need. Yeah, amazing. Such an amazing build. This whirlwind and scratch and detonation. Damn, this is a good one. Look at that. Everyone exploding. Not everyone, but... I'm doing a lot of AoE damage. Yeah. So I guess those items just eliminated some weakness of the barbarian. Damn, that explosion is sexy as hell. This is a damn good looking game. It really is, I'm quite impressed. It's even better than in the demo. Or in the alpha, if you prefer. Those explosions. But yeah, this guy is really low, slow. Not low, but it is slow. Okay. I think I need to change. I didn't change. Okay, fine. This is so. Oh fuck, I almost died there. Okay, so how many keys do I have? I don't know. Oh, I have 2 silver keys. Let's try and find some chests. Not chest. Need to find some chests. Change the... I have no idea how the hell that works. To be honest, I have no idea how the fuck that ray thingy works. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Maybe... Okay, it increased my damage on my... on my swing. Okay, probably not a good idea to use... to level up... Fucking YOLO! Timakoi! Fucking Timakoi! Are you alive? Huh. Okay, I got everything. I guess it's time to go to the next level. Let's see what I'm gonna speed, accuracy. Fuck, damage. This was a damn good run. I have some good items, I think, not that I'm that knowledgeable about this game, not by a long shot. So let's go to the level 2. This is a boss! Okay. Awesome! Okay, if I defeat this boss, I unlock a new champion or new character, if you prefer. Man, this, I'm doing a lot of damage. No, wrong spell. YOLO it. Might not be a good idea, it wasn't. Yes, explosions. Oh, fuck you, fucking knight. I have a very, very, very good build. Very good build indeed. Ah! With this blood, this zombie thingy, this is amazing. You want some, bitch? Do you? Okay, why are you in the like in the, that spot? Are you doing anything at all? No? Rush it! Bad idea! Bad idea! Was it really a bad idea? It's not... I'm not doing that badly. Actually, so maybe it's not... Yes! Whirlwind! Nice! That's a lot of explosions. Holy shit. Fucking huge ass chest! Ooh! So many thingies. Ooh. What does this do? Okay, let's see the other rooms. Wait, what the hell? Bitch. Okay. So. You beat the first boss. This is amazing. It's awesome. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. Yeah, this item is so good, so good, so good, so good. Let's see. Oh, nice. 50 chance to parry attacks, that's awesome. Bonus damage, sweet. Defense. Ooh, I need to increase my critical strike then. This might work. Critical attacks to explode it. Ooh. One bonus coin. Damn, this is going well. Do I keep going? I think not. I think it's a long video already. Well guys, this was Dungeon Souls. We even beat the first boss, the Skeleton King, and I unlock a character. Maybe I do the next video on that character. I don't know. Yeah, probably not. Maybe the Archer or the Thief. But this was a really good run. I have awesome builds. But this is far too long for this video. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, drop a like and comment. What do you think of the video? Let me just say it. What you think of the game? Do you have this game? Do you like the game? Just say something. I am Kush. See ya.